Yo, what up, y'all? Back with another one. You already know what it is. Yo, I got Bad Meets Evil. All I think about, hey, we jumping into that. Yo, get at me in the comment section. You already know what it is. Smash that like and subscribe. Bad Meets Evil, All I Think About. Let's go.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up, all day, just so I can
all day
about, baby. So orchestrated opponent's heads with this anger, always, just so I can think about, baby.
Hey.
The chopper got about 50 bullets. Ain't no way it's accidental when I spill them on you. I'm the realest in the biz. How you live? Cause you can get it how you live. And while you living, I'ma say my pullout game is so real, I still get rid of kids.
Fire, man. My pullout game is so real, I still give her to kids, bro.
Now that's ill. The top of your head can fly, the top of convertibles. Ain't gonna really take no time to come through and murder you. I'm fake mine. I do this the fair way. Snitches get stitches blown away and left on display, hung by the grapevine. I just kicked the chair away. Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong to you and I don't care who you are. Yeah, you sold a couple records, got a couple. I don't belong to you and I don't care. Tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong
hey.
Tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong. Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar.
Okay, hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. I'm fucking about to reach. I'm about to reach far away. He says, yo, you looking at a superstar. My microphone and my AK-47, that's my new guitar, right? That line itself is hard as hell. But what I hear, this is going to be a reach, man. This is going to be a reach. I don't think this is necessarily what it meant. It could be, but I don't think so. It's going to be a reach here. My microphone and my AK-47. What it sounds like he's saying is that's my N-word talk, right? My microphone and my AK-47, that's my N-word talk, right? Listen to it again. But that would, I mean, it's not a doubler. Hear me out.
Looking at a superstar, my microphone and AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong to you and I don't care. Phone in AK-47, that's my new guitar.
I'm probably reaching, but I think, bro. And then he said my microphone and my AK-47. My microphone and my AK-47. I think he could say that and just say that's my new guitar. But if he is actually saying that and it's like meaning multiple, I don't know. I gotta be reaching, right? Let me know in the comment section below if you think that's a reach, if you hear the same thing, or what you think about that. We're gonna move past that because I'm fucking probably tripping, right?
So, let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47.
One more thing on the way out. When I listen to M and fucking Royce, they be having me hearing shit, y'all. That's why I'm like, am I thinking too hard or am I not thinking enough? And I'm, let's go.
That's my new guitar display, hung by the grapevine. I just kicked the chair away. Let me be the first to tell you that you're looking at a superstar. My microphone in AK-47, that's my new guitar. I don't belong to you and I don't care who you are. Yeah, you sold a couple records, got a couple joints, got a few Jordan 3-4 pair of Louboutin. That's beside the point, like a shooting guard. Nigga, I'm a rock star
with whooping cars.
I am
sick. George Clooney with an Uzi. What kind of a movie star would hop out a moving car just to prove he's hard?
How you doing, you retard?
Should be putting the cast as soon as we start shooting, dog. You swear I knew where the rubies are, the way I drug a bitch. Through the yard, stuffed little Susie in cardboard after wrapping a nude movie scarred body in waterproof tarp covered in roofing tarp. So what just cardboard after wrap?
Alright, y'all, that is not friendly. This man talking about murdering people. That is definitely not friendly. He said the way I drug a bitch, and he talking about, you would think he talking about roofing a girl, but actually he's not. He's talking about killing the girl and fucking dragging her. I don't know if that's a, he even said something, I swear you knew where the roofies are, the way I drug a bitch through the yard. So, Bro. And M is another animal. Let's go.
Through the yard, stuffed little Susie in cardboard after wrapping a new movie. Scarred body and waterproof tarp covered in roofing tarp. So what you so glum for? Did you fucking fall off, chump? Or did you jump? Or did you just become morbid? Just you're slipping into a funk. I just become morbid and more self-absorbed in my own world. Everyone orbits, hand at the table. I don't know when I'll be able to stop. Told you from the gate. One thought it generally takes and I'm off to the races. Wait, mentally stable. Hold your fucking horses. There's nothing more disgusting than animal. I just got done snorting the fucking bathrooms open to tan lotion. To stop, told you from the gate.
Hold up, bro. M need to slow down. It's a fucking 6 minute song. We only a minute in. Oh no, not another one of these. Yo, where the fuck did the shit begin? I don't know when it able to stop. Right here. Told you from the gate, right? I don't think there's anything above that. Yeah. So, told you from the gate. One thought it generally takes and I'm off to the races. The gate and the races, right? Wait, mentally stable, hold your fucking horses. Wait, off to the races. Wait, mentally stable. Mentally stable. Hold up, bro. Hold on a second. Told you from the gate. The races, mentally stable, hold your horses. It's a whole,
I don't want to say racetrack scheme. It's a whole, like, I don't even know what that fucking scheme is. But I picture, like, you know, like a horse track. Horses, you know. But, like, he's saying mentally stable. But it's a whole, like, horse gate scheme type shit, bro. But that's not put in there by accident. And I don't think that that's a reach. That is definitely put in there intentionally. Yeah. Let's move past this.
Thought it generally takes and I'm off to the races. Wait, mentally stable. Hold your fucking horses. There's nothing more disgusting than animal. I just got done snorting the fucking bathrooms open to tan lotion. To unwork this mind, you're gonna need some sort of an antidote. It's not a pill for bananas, though. It's unfortunate. You got delusions of grandeur, though. Acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless bitch. I'm shredders. Better crawl back in your shell or run before you get injured. A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Two joint forces, of course. This is what blunt force is. Cause we'd smoke you on any joint. Grandeur, acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless bitch. I'm shredders. You're gonna need some sort of fucking horses. There's nothing more disgusting than animal.
That was a long ass bar. I ain't never gonna be able to break that shit down. Where the fuck did that shit start? Holy shit. I don't think it started all the way up here, but he does mention an animal. There's nothing more disgusting than animal. Then he goes on to some soap and lotion scheme. He did mention an animal, though. He said an animal. Bananas, delusional. Okay, so I don't think the animal is part of it. Hey, all that in between, though, is still dope, though. Especially with the rap, the flow, the cadence, the rhyme scheme, all that. Bananas, though, unfortunately. The delusion, the grand. Whatever the hell he said in there. That shit was fire, too. But the bar, it starts at, here it is. Acting like you're Michelangelo, right? With a fucking cordless. Michelangelo, he's referring to the Ninja Turtle, right? He's referring to the Ninja Turtle, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, right? Acting like you're Michael, well, I think. Oh, please don't mind fuck me, M. He is talking about Michelangelo, but I feel like I'm about to get mind fucked. I don't want to get mind fucked right now. Because if he's talking about another Michelangelo and he hits this with a double entendre, that shit would be impossible to break down. I don't even want to think about that. So I'm going to take you down the path of the Ninja Turtles. Because if he... Bro, I'm done. I'm done even talking about this fucking butterfly effect. I'm done. Yo, I'm not doing this. Hey, so Michelangelo, the Ninja Turtle, right? He then says, I'm Shredder, so you better be able to crawl back into your shell, right? Or run before you get injured.
Animal. I just got done snorting the fucking bathrooms open to tan lotion. To unwork this mind, you're gonna need some sort of an antidote. It's not a pill for bananas, though. It's unfortunate. You got delusions of grandeur, though. Acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless bitch. I'm Shredder, so you better crawl back in your shell. Or run before you get injured. A fucking injury.
And then he says a fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Right? A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Here's the thing. Okay? Here's the thing. When he says toward us, he's saying tortoise. Like a turtle. Tortoise. Like a tortoise is a fucking turtle. Right? I think. I'm not fucking tripping. I know I'm not fucking tripping now. This is not a reach. I don't believe this is a reach.
You got delusions of grandeur, though. Acting like you're Michelangelo with a fucking cordless bitch. I'm shredders. Better crawl back in your shell or run before you get injured. A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. 2.4.
A fucking ninja turtle wouldn't come toward us. Tortoise. Bro, I'm done. Let's listen to this shit.
Of course, this is what blunt force is. Cause we'd smoke you on any joint. Bad needles back, bitch. You might experience some shortness of breath as you sit.
Bro, this is what blunt force is. Cause we'd smoke you on any joint, bro.
With your lungs punctured, hit and motherfucking tears come pouring. If I tell you once more, then you're done for. You're gonna have to learn how to fuck to hear from a ruptured eardrum. Forced, am I clear? You gump, you're as dumb as a stump to think we come with a trunk shortage. Face in your face, bitch. Chuck Norris is nunchucks more than a gun swords. This is what blood sport is, the goriest, glorious, notorious bigamist, Shogun warriors.
Goddamn, the slaughter boy general. Once I slaughter it, you couldn't unslaughter it. Once I order a hit, you couldn't unorder it. Hits in order, this the consortium.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up, all day, this is all I can think about, baby.
Let's just say this, okay? At some point in time, there's gonna have to be, like, another part to this reaction video. Like, because I cannot break down all these bars in one take. It's just not gonna happen. Maybe I'll, at some other point, make another reaction video to this song where I've studied this song and have dissected all this fucking guy's bars. Because this is just nuts.
So I frustrated opponent's heads with anger. Always, cause it's all I can think about, baby. If I don't got no more drama, bitch, I'm a fish out of water. Wow. After all of these guys I slaughter, applause is getting louder. How the fuck did this happen? I never rap for bitches. How's it my audience now is broader? Devil without a cause, rebel without a cause. I'm a cosmic without the comma. You wouldn't be a G if you cost me $1,000. Infrared on my pins are lit, but always keep an extra one stocked. Though in the back pocket, and both of them locked in a loaded like cock twin glocks that I'm holding. You better pause when you see these two dots on your colon. Fucking punctuate, just got the rockin' and rolling. Cause Elvis ain't left the building, yet I'm still a villain. You feel a threat when I step in and kill a set in a millisecond with the weapon of intellect, Hannibal Lecter with the black belt and kung fu. Protect your neck and respect your gun.
Read in the art of war.
Bro, what the fucking fuck, dude?
I don't got no more drama, bitch, I'm a fish out of water. Wow. After all of these guys I slaughter, applause is getting louder. How the fuck did this happen? I never rap a bitch's house in my audience, now it's broader. Devil without a cause, rebel without a cause. I'm a cosmic without the comma. You wouldn't be a G if you cost me $1,000. Infrared on my pins are lit, but always keep an extra one stocked. Throw in the back pocket and both of them locked in and loaded like cock twin glocks that I'm holding. You better pause when you see these two dots on your colon. Fucking punctuate, just got the rockin' and rolling. Cause Elvis ain't left the building, yet I'm still a villain. You feel a threat when I step in and kill a set in a millisecond with the weapon of intellect, Hannibal Lecter with the black belt and kung fu. Protect your neck and respect your gun.
Fire, bro. Hey. I played it twice because I'm not gonna break down that cadence, that flow, all that shit. Y'all heard that shit, like, fire, yo. Fire. That's why M right there is the GOAT. That shit you just heard twice is a perfect example of why M has to be the GOAT. I ain't never heard no fucking other rapper ever fucking murder no shit like that before.
Read in the Art of War book by Sun Tzu. You realize if you defy, you probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel.
Get over here. Look,
bitch, I got the band.
Probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel, hair long Rapunzel, her hair, she hangs it from the castle for dude to climb up. You probably won't be around hair long, hair long, hair long.
In my pocket in the drum room, probably won't be around here long. Rapunzel,
get over here. Look,
bitch, I got the bands in my pocket in the drum roll popping. That's overkill. I keep the kill under me. I keep the chill 1 degree. I hit you with a hook that'll make you see threes. You realize as soon as you beat me,
that you didn't. Yeah, it's still one of me. Me slap you, that's a recap you, that's normal embarrassing. And you slap me, that's knee slap humor, that's horribly hilarious. So we scrap over you line like a beeline cub in the forest, cherishing a kill from a dominant male.
And I'm born with malaria, former Lou Gehrig to the torture and terrified corporate America. Poor little Erica, in the morning the sheriffs and law enforcement will find 1/4 of her buried under a barrier, the kitchen floor with the stairs and an outdoor wooded area.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up,
what?
All day, just so I can't think.
To the torture and terrified corp.
Where did
so we scrap over you line?
Where the fuck did that even come from, bro? It was Royce's turn, bro. Hey, I was gonna pause it because I thought that line was dope from Royce. He said, "So we scrap over you line like a feet." We don't mind fuck me right now. Hey, so we scrap over you lying like a feline cub in a forest, cherishing a kill from a dominant male. I saw this video and this alligator stole this fucking lion's kill and drug it into the fucking water. No, it was a tiger's kill. Drug it into the water, this fucking swamp. This fucking tiger, it was like a big ass swamp. This tiger sat and watched this shit for fucking like 4 hours. 4 hours. They didn't. I don't know if it was 4 hours. It was a while though, cause he like drug it out there into like the middle of this fucking swamp, and there were alligators, fucking crocodiles, whatever the shit was, everywhere. What this line says, scrapping over feline cub and the cherishing a kill from a dominant male. This fucking tiger went into the fucking water with all these fucking crocodiles, grabbed that fucking shit out the water, and bounced with that shit with like no fear. Like, because the dude, the crocodile alligator tried to steal his kill. It's weird, that's what I think of when I hear that. And it's also crazy because, you know, we scrap over you lying. We scrap over you lying. We scrap over you lying like a feline. A feline, lion. Lion is a feline. Cub, a feline, lion.
Flying like a beeline cub in the forest, cherishing a kill from a dominant male.
And I'm born with malaria, former Lou Gehrig to the torture and terrified corporate America. Poor little Erica, in the morning the sheriffs and law enforcement will find 1/4 of her buried under a barrier, the kitchen floor with the stairs and an outdoor wooded area.
From the moment I go to bed till I wake up, all day, just so I can't think about maybe. So I'm frustrated opponent's heads with anger, always.
Oh my god, we're only 4 minutes. There's 2 more minutes of this shit.
Not a black Benzo hitting cones. My spectacular vernacular, I spit like giving X-lax to Dracula. Let me translate. I'm trying to find me a bitch, and then I'm sucking on her neck while she naked, and then I'm shitting on her. And I'm getting bonus from what I'm spitting, getting boner. Smithereens in a Toyota, getting stoner. Jonas Brothers, brothers. Songs freaking rotisserie, how these birds are flipping. Chick, a time bomb with a nervous tick. Another murder victim, I flirted with them first. And brother, stick on my burner if I try to step from inside a church. Chicken, chicken.
This is one of the best M songs I've ever heard. This man is fucking tripping, bro. He is fucking tripping. This whole fucking song, M is fucking tripping.
Donut, Jonas, brothers, brothers. Songs freaking rotisserie, how these birds are flipping. A time bomb with a nervous tick. Another murder victim, I flirted with them first. And brother, stick on my burner if I try to step from inside a church. Chicken, chicken, wanna. Making sure any who battle me crawl away. Assault and battery holiday. And just when you're thinking that'll be all I say, I'll start automatically calling names and rattling off fellow rappers. So pardon the analogy, but I'll disappear quick as Natalie Holloway. That's my mentality all the way. I'm normally a suicide mission to try dissing. The one thing that I never mind's getting called Elvis all the time in the articles that you write, which is why I never reply, cause he died shitting. So shit.
Hey bro, just the way he said that shit with so much fucking anger, bro. He said, are they all W's? The articles that you write, which is why, like, when he says write, which, why, they're all W's. And when he says it, that W is, like, so hard, and the W is, like, rhyme, so articles that you write, which is why I never
right? Which, why, reply, right? So the W in right, which, why, and reply. Reply in the W's all, bro. Fire. Fire. It all rhymes.
All the time in the articles that you write, which is why I never reply, because he died shitting. So, shit, I spit in my infinite supply of written bonus five, kicking aside, critics stick my little white dick in your eyelid with the fuck it. Switch subjects, moving on to the next one. It's Chucky, who wanna play with number one overall? Kid Cudi, no psycho buddy, who might be nutty cause he don't like nobody. His knife so bloody cause he just sliced somebody. Pull out the Chicago.
In light of what he just said, just for those who even kinda want it, cause for this man I will take a lighter and light up all of my lighter money. You can call it pyro money, hi Rihanna, I mean wait, hot Tiana, wait, hot Tatiana, shit, I got a problem, I don't like it, it's called fuck a model, itis. Who pussy the tightest? That's amazing, sit your ass down, I don't like your pussy too tight. Get the fuck out of here and have some babies. Vocabulary, still ill, the 9/11 steering wheel, it's all yellow with the black stripe.
What the fuck is this man talking about? He said, whose pussy's the tightest? That's amazing, sit your ass down, I don't like the pussy too tight. Get the fuck out of here and have some babies. Are you fucking... We being trolled, yo. Let's go.
Out of here and have some babies. Vocabulary, still ill. The 9/11 steering wheel, it's all yellow with the black stripe. Kill Bill, I'm so far ahead of the skills here. I'm getting ready for my past life. I'm the real deal.
Like Holyfield, think you're irreplaceable. Bite it. That's overkill. Till I kill over like somebody stuck bro killing Ebola in my bowl of oatmeal. You know the deal. I'm not about to sit and go through the whole spiel of how I'm cold steel like an old ghost snowmobile and no feeling but so jovial. But don't be one of those who mistake me for a joke. So for real, it's what I told the phony MC before I broke his wheel. Drove a drill through his skull to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. Now here it goes again. Oh, I'm so trill. I'm a wheel. Drove a drill through his skull to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. Now here he goes again. Oh,
bro.
Was scarred to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film.
Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. When I say that, when I just say that to myself, like, told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. It's nothing special. I think it's nothing special when I just say it. But when M says it, it's fucking amazing. It's the cadence, the flow, everything he says before it. That whole, like, fucking whatever the hell he says before it that just completely rhymes with that whole fucking line. And then that's a bar. It's a punchline. You know, you snap, you know, like a photo. You get exposed like a roll of film. But the way M says it, it makes it just crazy. That was, like, one of the best parts in this song.
It's what I told the joke feel, but don't be one of those who mistake me for a joke. So for real, it's what I told the phony MC before I broke his wheel. Drove a drill through his skull to see his soul. Told him when I snap like a photo, he'll get exposed like a roll of film. Now here he goes again. Oh, I'm so trill, I'ma get the hose again. Like Buffalo Bills, bitch, you didn't put lotion in the bucket. Fuck it, beat the poor little old widow with throw pillows. Soap pillows, finish my goat milk then. Smoke pillows, I lit up.
God, fuck it.
Hey. There was so much fucking content in this song. I don't know if it's me or if I'm tripping or what, but I feel like there must have been 100,000 words in this song. It wasn't drowned out by a fucking, like, chorus, and they used this 6 minutes to, like, it's... That 6 minutes, man, that 6 minutes, I feel like they could have broken this one song up. And used it in, like, they could have made fucking 10 songs out of this one song. How many times did M go? M went like fucking, how many times did M go? I don't even know. He kept, Royce would be writing and M would just come in and start spazzing. They literally could have made multiple songs with this. This shit was just jam fucking packed of fucking just bars, punchlines, flowing cadence, bro. Definitely one of the best M songs I've ever heard. I don't know what else to say. I'm fucking in shock right now. Now let me know in the comment section below what you said. I'm fucking, whew, M just made me tired reacting to that shit. Yo, let me know in the comment section below what you think. Yo, smash that like and subscribe, man. If you know more dope-ass Eminem songs like this, make sure you let me know what they are in the comment section below so I can react to them. I need to know where the fire is at. Hey, let's go. I'm out of here.